your street? Griffin, what's the name of your address?
66 What?
I thought it was E.
In your new home.
EE11
is your address?
Yeah.
And what's your city?
Brookstone?
Oh, okay, Brookstone.
No.
Oh, you live in Dinosaur Stone in Dinosaur World?
Yeah, with the purple guy, the flying is that dinosaur, and we are close to my house.
What kind of dinosaurs are in your neighborhood?
It's the orange dinosaur. It's Stegosaurus.
Oh.
Stegosaurus.
Do they eat people?
No, it don't eat people. It's a snow.
Oh.
But it's nice.
Oh, it's nice.
Yeah.
Do you have any dinosaurs that start with T?
Tyrannosaurus.
Yeah.
A T-Rex?
Yeah, I got those two. They're like they're real, but they're like little tiny dinosaurs. They're in my house.
They're in your house?
Yeah, they're not me.
Oh.
They're nice.
They're nice.
Do they help you clean the house, or are they messy?
They help me clean the house, but I made the mess, and they clean it up.
Wow, they're nice. They sound like a mommy dinosaur.
Yeah, but they're not big. They're small.
Oh.
What are their names?
One is Tyrannus, and one is Bearus, and one is called, Orange.
His name is Orange?
Yeah.
He's funny. I think I like him the best.
Yeah, but he's kind of like a red guy. He's a red guy.
Oh, he's a red guy?
Yeah, but the middle one is the purple guy.
Oh.
Not the purple guy. The purple guy is not the kind that is the flying guy. It's the one is small. It got sharp teeth.
Ooh.
But it's nice.
Oh, it's nice.
It don't eat ya.
Oh, good. Dinosaur food for dinner. That was very entertaining.